One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
Play action. Now Jackson. He's going to loft one deep left side here. Got a man. It's caught inside the 10. They're able to convert.